This game is called Survive Sonic.exe, and that's exactly what we're gonna do in today's video. We're going to survive Sonic.exe with no problems. Just don't forget to drop likes on this video. Oh boy, at the top of the screen, you can see that we can configure our speed, and I can hear the music in the... Yo, this ain't good. Y'all hear that? I'm gonna listen to that the whole time. Somebody please help me. But see, here's the situation, guys. We can buy a Sonic's knife, weapons, and firearms, and we can go become Sonic, Knuckles, Tails, Super Sonic, and I don't know what Sonic that is. That's just a different Sonic. I've never seen that. But with that being said, let's become regular Sonic because that's the only thing that's probably gonna protect us in today's video. And maybe we can get a Sonic knife, a weapon, or a firearm, or something. What are these rings? What happened? Oh, they are corrupted. Oh, there's a little bit of a problem. That ain't good either. Guys, Sonic.exe is in this game. I don't know where he is. Oh, look at these guys. It's like some kind of evil Super Sonic. It's normal Tails. Okay, we're good. Speed Shop. What is the Speed Shop? Plus one bonus speed, a 150 ring. Oh, you can buy stuff with rings. What? What was that? Was that evil like Super Sonic.exe? Who is this? Somebody came along and just killed us. Oh, it is evil Super Sonic.exe. How do I kill him? Top left of the screen, you can see that I have four rings. We need to get more so we can upgrade our speed so we can escape this thing even better. Oh, no, no. He's right there. I am not getting caught by him. I'm going to collect all these rings. I have 12 rings. Doesn't make a sound when you grab a ring, but just know that I'm collecting them. Collect all of those. What happens if I get one of these? Oh, my God. You better back yourself up. I have 65 rings. How much is this? 150 and 750. Okay, we're going to need a lot. Boss fight. Wait a second. Boss fight? What do you think the boss is? Look at the bottom left of the screen. Become Sonic.exe? I don't know. That's probably not what I want to do on a day like this, but I'm walking. Become Sonic.exe and kill other players. Take down whoever you want. Oh, that's evil. Why would I ever want to do that?
Maybe because I'm evil.
But for now, I'm going to escape that Super Sonic.exe thing. It didn't look anything like Sonic.exe. Just let me know in the comments below. Do you know who that... Oh, God, no! Okay, what is on the other side of this tunnel? We got to figure out this map so we can escape this psychopath really good. We're going to go to the boss fight in a second. But for now, let's explore the map and see where the Sonic.exe is. And I think that's it. But it doesn't look like Sonic.exe. That doesn't even look right at all. All right, let's get to the other side of this tunnel. Is the real Sonic.exe on the other side of this? Just keep running. Keep running. Go all the way. You know, no. That was cool. Okay, lava map coming soon. Why did that just disappear like that? Why would that disappear? Try to kill me, man. Ah! Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. Configure speed. What happens? Set bonus speed? 1,000. We need that like really high. Set bonus speed? That did not change my speed at all. That did not change my speed. I'm walking around this map and there's surprises everywhere. Who is this? Hello, what do you mean? What do I want? What is this place? I don't have anything. What? This is a shop? I don't, what? Should I buy a gun to kill Sonic W? Yeah, hey, give me a gun. I want a gun. Okay, never mind. Whoa, wait. Hello, what do you want? All right, give me some guns. Sorry, I can't tell you. Why not? What is this, dude? Because I said so. Who are you? Are you working for Sonic.exe? Probably is. That's why he has guns over there. And he can't. What the? Hold on. What? Oh, my God. Jesus. I just unlocked Sonic.exe. I let him out of the cage. This ain't good. This ain't good. This ain't good. Firearms, weapons. Okay, let me get a Sonic knife. I'll just grab that. Weapons. Okay, I got it. I got it. Where's my weapon at? Where's my weapon at? Let me become Sonic. And now I got a weapon. I'm going to kill that thing. I'm going to kill him. Where's he at? Where's he? Sonic.exe, I let you out, so I got to take care of you. We already went down the tunnel. Maybe I can kill this guy because I think he's working for Sonic.exe. Yeah. No, I can't kill him. I can't get a gun. I can't kill him. So I'm going to let him loose. Hey, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Oh, I almost killed him. I need a gun. I can't use a knife because if I use a knife, I get too close. No. I need the gun. I need this. Yes, there we go. I need the gun because if I get too close, he hits me once and I'm dead. Gotta become Sonic with a gun. Sonic with a gun. Can I shoot other people is the question. Can I shoot other people? I just got hit. What? Oh, if I shoot the wrong person, it kills me. Hey, where's my gun? I don't have a gun anymore. Oh, no. I don't have a gun anymore. I just bought a gun for 500 Robux. Now I don't have it anymore. This ain't good. Excuse me. Your account already owns it. Wait. Become Sonic. Then you click. No, I don't want to become. Why are they trying to convince me to become Sonic.exe? No. You see this thing over here? That's not even Sonic.exe. And you want me to become that? Maybe we should go fight the boss really quickly. I'm trying to look for hidden things. I already got a gun and it got stolen from me because I died. And I didn't mean to. I didn't know shooting somebody else was going to kill me. That didn't make sense. Okay, let's go to the boss fight. Go to the boss. Wait. Before we go to the boss fight, what is this? Secret underground bunker at the top of the hill? Maybe we could go there, get my gun back or something. Or is there a Chaos Emerald in here? Bunker intro. What is over here? What is that? Look for the door or it might not exist. What? Oh my god! Okay, yep, that could be bad. His name's Red. Does that mean he's an enemy? Where are we? Hey, little buddy. Hello. What are you doing here? I'm just hiding from Sonic Daddy. Hey, this is a great spot, but he could just come straight through the top, and then what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do when he... Never mind. We could get a gun. Is this my account or he owns this item? Well, yeah, well, why don't you give it to me, man? Oh, God. Beans? There's beans down here. There's beds. Okay, he's got a whole thing up here, but Sonic.exe could drop right in here and kill you and everything that you own. But see, my rings at the top look to the screen really high. So one second, I'm gonna go to the shop here. Which should be faster now, right? I feel about the same, but I'm prepared for war, even though I don't even have my gun. Oh my good lord. Boss health, 2,500. He's just standing there. Do we throw rocks at him? Is that what we do? We have to throw rocks at him? He's just standing there. What the heck? Boss health. Hold on, 1,500. Huh! I threw a rock at him. Is that what we need to do is throw rocks at Sonic.exe? Ah! This is like really horrible. I'm sorry, but this is like really bad. I'm fighting Sonic.exe. He's not even fighting back. He has stuff falling from the sky. He's almost killed this guy. His health is at 1,400. Let's go ahead and kill this guy. What are we doing? Can we kill him, please? Hello? I just got hit with a magma rock. Oh, that's what he's throwing at us. He's magma rock. Oh, get up here. What is this? Oh, lava. I see what you're doing there, big boy. But his health is at 1,319 now. His health seems to be going down really slow. Is there a way to get back in the main game? Because I don't like this, okay? I don't like this, all right? Send me back. I want to go back to the main game. Just like that, I'd be Sonic, Knuckles, Tails, Super Sonic. That could have protected me in the past, but no. And then this guy. This guy looks just like the shopkeeper, but we ain't going to talk about that. See, I'm Sonic, guys, but I can't beat Sonic.exe. I don't know how. Wait, maybe my gun. No, I can't get my gun. Oh, I can. I got my gun. I'm not going to shoot the friendlies. I'm looking for one person and one person only. Where is it at? Hey, no. It just almost killed me. Look at my health at the top right of the screen. No. We're not going that route. I tried to kill that guy because I think he's working for Sonic.exe. In the comments below, you think he is or not? Hey, Sonic.exe. Oh, there's water there. Why? Sonic.exe, where you at, big boy? I seen that dead body on top of that hill over there. There he is. Oh, I still got it. I killed him. He's gone. I killed him. But with that being said, you kill Sonic.exe, you become Sonic.exe. But not only Sonic.exe, but the glitched Sonic Morph.exe or Toxic Waste Sonic Morph. What do we want to be?
Do we want to be this version?
Okay, become normal. Where's my crown? It's gone. Okay, it doesn't matter. Or Toxic version. Ooh, let me take that off. I don't want to become that crap. What is this? What is this thing right here? What happens if we... No. We're going to become glitched Sonic Morph.exe. We have all these things we could grab over here. Hold on. What do these do? I have antlers? I don't want no stupid antlers. Oh, God. They're stuck on my butt. This is what we've all been waiting for. Bye. I can't even buy it, guys. I can't even buy Sonic.exe. So you know what? We're going to become Sonic.exe. Glitched version. Wait a second. I got a gun, so... Kill you. Killing you and everybody else. I'm gonna release whatever this thing's supposed to be. Ah! I'm on your team, you idiot! What the... You know what? I don't need this crap. Let me try to become him. Yeah. Here we go. This is what we... Your purchase of... What did that say? We were the glitch version. Now we're the real version. Oh, I can't even walk. What is this slide? Hello, guys. Let me configure my speed really quickly. Where are you going? I gotta kill everybody. Somebody killed me. Oh, somebody killed me. Does it cost to become him again? No, it doesn't. Oh, I see. Hello, I'm back. Dead. Dead. Wait, what happened? Why do I keep dying? Guys, you're all gonna die. I want you to know that, okay? Just stay right there and you will die. You will all die. Boom. Dead. Wait, if I walk there, I die. I don't understand. All right, I'm not going to walk there. I'm just going to catch him in another area. Now I know where a secret location is, where someone down here kind of... How am I just dying randomly? What is going on? Somebody's killing me, and I don't even understand. Somebody's got to die today. Guys, this is going to be a little bit shorter of a couple tries. I may lose my legs. What are you talking about? I don't want to lose my legs, but this guy's going to die. Or this one. This is Sonic.exe with me. Oh, dead man. All right, guys, if you did enjoy this, you made it to the end, comment down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys in the next video.